It's for my Vietnam era buddies, particularly those with a little PTSD. It's for you, Jonathan. I love you, brother. Get up for work each morning about the break of dawn. I make a pot of coffee and I'm in my car and gone. But every evening you can find me home, a channel changer in my hand. Yes, I live a simple life for a complicated man. Yes, I'm complicated, but I think you might find life's trials and tribulations can mess up any mind. And though I've had my share of those, I still do the best I can to maintain a simple life for a complicated man. My daddy was a sailor in the Second World War. When I was born, my mama prayed there'd be war no more. But I graduated high school, a draft notice in my hand. Kissed a cheek goodbye and said, "Hello, Vietnam." Yes, I'm complicated, but I can't take all the blame. The ravages of warfare are every nation's shame. And yes, my back's against the wall, but that's just the way I stand to defend the simple life of a complicated man. For years I sought felicity in a married life. Turns out my complexity was just too much for my wife. She said, "Living with a stranger is just something I won't do." So she quit but would not admit she was complicated too. Don't think I don't love you, don't think I don't care, just because some memories are too difficult to share. Now, do you love me? Do you know me? Do you think you can endure a simple life with a complicated man? Yes, I'm complicated, but don't you think it's true? Abuse we take for mistakes we make can distort our point of view. Now I'm grateful to my new bride, who is wise to understand it takes a simple life to heal a complicated man. Oh yes, it takes a simple life to heal a complicated man. I'm Daryl Elmer Rogers.